Morning, everybody. Hope everybody is well today. So, Sorrel came and actually paid me a visit here at Golf Concepts. He had a bit of an issue with his shafts, and we found him a shaft that can basically get him over 200 meters carry.
So, had a fitting with Donnie, realized that just under 200 was not good enough for my old 7-iron. So we had a fitting and made 220 shots with my 7-iron a couple of times.
That is correct. So for us mere mortals that don't swing a club in at 100 miles per hour, that normally gets 160 to 180 carry with a 7-iron, Sorrel is definitely a gorilla. So we actually got to put it to the test here. We've got PGA Nationals hole number 5, which is a par 3 with a little bit of water, and we're going to see if he can actually replicate the 200 meters 7-iron shots now on this game. For 7-iron course conditions, that is super crazy. Okay, let's see what I can do. Normally I hit a 7-iron 170 meters carry, so let's see. If you've got the same problem as what Sorrel has, where the shafts are too weak and you miss hitting it, miss striking it, please come and book a session with me so that we can get the correct shaft for your set so that you can play better golf at the end of the day.